The highest qualifier was her fellow Canadian, Yana Sigurdsson, followed by Lin Wenchen of Malaysia, and the Cypriot girl, Elisa Panagiotou. But first up, we see the South African, Odette Richard.
Big preparations to start her routine off with. Beautiful throw to start with. The main emphasis for ribbon is pirouettes. Ribbon must never lose a flowing motion. Big throw, Sinead turn, and a movement onto the ground. Another big throw, three grovels, she's caught it. Very difficult to fit that many elements underneath the throw. Great spiral work during that pirouette turn.
Well, she deserves a bonus for enthusiasm and for her vivacity. Odette Richard, who qualified for three of the four individual apparatus finals.
That's a wonderful achievement for someone so young.
So score to come, and then we'll have a benchmark to measure the following competitors against. Her qualifying score was 11.150. I imagine this is somewhat better. Surprising if she doesn't score high 11s or maybe even 12 plus. Certainly kept the sellout crowd. Barely a vacant seat in the house here at the Rod Laver Arena. 12.075, terrific result.
I think that's a personal best, judging by her reaction.
Absolutely.
And that's all you can ask for.
Good, good, good.
Well, you couldn't ask for a better result for...